All the ads, all the tracks.
On three official radio stations. Which one are you listening to?
We're going out into the field now with Dan Haglund. Tell it like it is, Dan.
Hey, now, you're not going to believe this, and if you do, you won't want to miss it. I'm telling you about the showcase event you've been dreaming about. It's you versus a hot air balloon. I know! Total madness! Don't miss it! Woo!
Roger that, Dan. Catch you later. This is Scott Tyler on Base Arena. All the acts and all the tracks.
Barn Find is up in Red Rock. The area is marked on your map.
Yeah. Arena.
Hey, can we hear that again?
My producer says no. Maybe later, all right? Because we got more rumors of a potential find in the dusty wilderness of Red Rock to discuss. What is it with people abandoning valuable cars all over this state? Well, finders keepers, remember that. And keep that dial right where it is. Horizon Base Arena. Who loves you?
Destination.
Fine from heaven. This pretty lady is a Mercedes-Benz 300 SL coupe, and I'm sure you'll agree, she is one of the most beautiful cars ever made. It's going to be a real pleasure restoring her to her former glory. And when I'm finished, you will have one of the most collectible cars in the world.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 100 meters, turn left. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Turn left.
in 400 meters, you will arrive at your destination.
Okay, for this event, it's just you, the road, and, well, a plane.
You're listening to Horizon Base Arena.
Another great track. Man, I love that tune. Hey, this is Scott here on Horizon Base Arena, and today I really want to talk about road safety. I'm kidding. This is Horizon Base Arena, and this is a tune that
Hey, you'll be pleased to know I finished work on that 300SL. Come on over and collect her.
Turn right.
Are you racing? Horizon Base Arena.
Hey, what's up? Here's something I didn't know until today. Ali Howard's alleged, and we must say alleged, top speed on a public highway is 212 miles an hour. Now, naturally, the Horizon Festival doesn't condone or encourage that kind of behavior. Nope, 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 no, sir. Not us. Nope. Yeah, let's play some music.
I am the man with the heavy heart, and I dare not turn the pages, fighting with automatic self-destruction.
You want to enter in that? Nuh-uh. I don't think so, bro.